Oh.
Would you fuck this little porch monkey?
I'd fuck this little porch monkey.
I'd fuck this porch monkey hard.
Alright, well, Jeff's off silence and lambing it up. Let's do our Q&A section of the show. By the way, the Phoenix couldn't do it, the Jedi couldn't. Alright, Dennis Bridge from Chicago writes, "Hey Doc Fry, at the beginning of the show it always says edited by Studio 9. Is that the name of your editing company, or does someone else do the editing? If it's yours, why did you pick the name Studio 9? Dennis the Menace is 69. Alright. Well, the reason it says Studio 9 is front, this episode's going to be Studio 10 is because I got new editing software. Studio 10 and Studio 9 is the type of editing software I use. It's from Pinnacle. Buy it yourself if you want to make your own videos. Alright. Jackie from Park Forest writes, "Frey, do you have anything against Jewish people? By the way, I'm only half Jewish." You mean half Jewish. "By the way, I'm only half Jewish by mom, but do you have anything against them, or do you just not like the word Jew?" Jackie, I have the utmost respect for the Jewish community. If I didn't, they'd put the Sheeny curse on me. All right. Billy Ringenberg from Crete S. "Doc Frey, have you ever given or received a rim job? If so, tell us about it. If not, would you ever give or receive one?" You know what? I've never had or received or but even given a rim job before. Receive a fucking rim job. You know why? It was only if it was a girl that I really didn't like because I'd fart in her face. All right. Let me see. Jasmine from Georgia writes, "Why is it men always feel the need to focus on my TNA, my body? It is not for your entertainment." Oh, but it is. You just don't realize that yet. And if you have good TNA and guys are focusing on it, what are you complaining to me for? Please, try being in the shoes of an ugly, a fat bitch that is just butt ugly, because they would give 20 bucks to have some guy mind fuck them. All right. She also asked, "Oh, and did you like Kong?" I love all the Kongs. I love King Kong. I love Donkey Kong. I love Dixie Kong. But I don't love you, Diddy Kong. Not at all. Monkeys don't wear clothes. The only reason Donkey Kong wore that tie is because it kicked ass. And Dixie Kong had to wear clothes because, hell, her tits would have been hanging out. But not you, Diddy Kong. What the fuck is wrong with you? In fact, you made the list. You are now number 6 on the things I hate the most. Ponder that one for a while, Diddy Kong. Alright. Kevin from Moni writes, "How come you spelled morning wrong in your bulletin?" Because it was 3 o'clock in the morning and I was drunk. Who do you think is cooler, Eddie or Jobo, and why?" Who the fuck is Eddie Jobo?
It's those dudes from B96.
What kind of pussy-ass guy listens to pop music? Kevin from Moni, you are a fucking pussy. Alright. "Dear Jimbo, me and you have been good friends for a long time, helped each other out through bad and good times. What's something you'll never forget 20 years down the road about our friendship?" Sorry, bud, I don't even know where the hell I am half the time. So really, I don't even remember what I did last night or the night before that. But, football. There you go. That's from Starkey and Monet. Alright, let me see. That's all the questions I have for today. That's all the questions I have for the day. I hope you realize that... What?
Arr! Jimmy Frey! I've heard the sad things you've been telling about us pirates in our movies. So I'm here to shut you up once and for all. Pirates. Yes, that's right, Jimmy Frey. I'm here for you. I'm gonna take you down to David Jones' locker. You are gonna witness and see things that are so horrible that you can't even imagine it.
What the fuck?
Well, maybe not that horrifying, but still pretty bad nonetheless.
Dude, you forgot about one thing, though. You're making me angry. I don't think you'd like me when I'm angry.